No, I'm kidding. I get it. Get it. We're going to do the show. We're going to do it. So sit back, relax, and we'll come in again.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Today.
Let's do
Master Brighella.
however, that such sacred occasions are best celebrated within an intimate atmosphere.
Signor Vanhoof.
Yes.
Dr. Lombard.
You never detailed what really happened to Signor Federico Raspone, the man your daughter was previously engaged to.
Federico Raspone?
That is his name, isn't it?
Yes.
Of course.
Now? Why not? Too close.
Oh, sorry.
He died.
We knew that, sir.
You are a lawyer, aren't you, Dr. Lombardi?
De facto, I am, sir.
He died defending his sister with the sword. Help me up. That is all I know.
Isn't it amazing? My son's engagement would not have taken place. Faith had
we all realize that, Lombardi.
Signor Raspone?
You still here?
Where did this happen, sir?
Turin. Adel Turin, isn't it? Such wonderful shrouds.
I can't believe it.
You knew Signor Raspone before?
I did, sir. I knew his sister as well.
Worthy of such an act?
A horsewoman, sir.
She should have tried the salt water.
He treasured her, sir.
Oh, obviously. It's too bad. But not too bad for you, eh, Clarice? Well, let's eat before our stomachs turn. Drag deeds of honor. You know what I like to do, Chef? Brigitte.
Of course, Signor Pantalone, you know my reputation.
No surprises, Brigella. Oh. I still think that. Selina!
Yes, sir!
The door is locked!
It is? Really, sir? Find the door, sir! Right away!
Here!
Papa!
How long do we have her?
Maybe go now!
Not please.
Oh, Papa, may we go now?
Calm down, Clarice.
My Celia will calm her down.
Hope to see you again. Goodbye. Oh.
Hello.
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 I'm sorry.
Oh, that's all right. Do I detect the smell of clothes that are too new? Could I go so far as to say pneumo reach?
Yes?
Yes, but she's not bad.
That is my daughter, sir.
Oh, congratulations.
And who are you? Stone cold, eh?
And who are you?
Spadolina, the lady's maid.
Congratulations to your lady.
Who is this, sir?
What do you think you want? Are you bringing something? And what is your name?
All at once, sir?
Is this a fool or am I mistaken?
There's strong evidence that.
Is this a celebration?
I wish.
Me too!
Will you please tell us who you are?
Yes, now!
Silvio!
Me?
No.
Yes! Oh! A servant!
I know that.
Oh! Sorry. To my master!
And who is your master?
A man who wishes to see Signor Pantalone.
Oh, why am I doing this?
Are you Signor Pantalone?
I am. Who is your master?
Signor Federico Raspone.
Oh, Tori?
Very good, sir. I myself have first forgotten.
I am not interested in where you are from.
So what are we going to do, Papa?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Nothing.
Calm down, Silvio!
I am Truffoladino Batocchio of Bergamo.
Poor gentleman, I'll have to repeat myself. I am a accent off. He wishes to see you.
Vasconi is dead.
No! Yes. When? Where?
I shouldn't have left him. Oh, it's all my fault. What am I going to do now? I must see this.
Don't go.
What did he say?
Vasconi is here. Oh, my boy, Silvio.
Oh, precious Clarice.
Not now. Clarice, you've seen the letters. He's dead.
What about the music?
Do you take me for a fool, sir? Do I look like the sort of person to talk out of both sides of my mouth? Bergamo, sir! Remember? Bergamo!
What a strange person.
My master!
Yes!
Signor Vasconi!
Yes!
I feel like I'm conducting.
Yay!
Yes!
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 Yes! Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes!
No!
Yes! All there awaiting your reply!
The last phony of a tour?
Not again.
It may be worth investigating, sir. Bring your master to a servant.
Yes! Yes! Let's see these tricks you've learned in Bergamo.
Tricks?
Yes. Now, await me there.
Oh, that'll be easy.
Really?
Trust me.
What are we going to do?
There's nothing to do. You're mine. That's it. That's all there is to it. If he is alive, it's too late.
If it's really Vasconi, I'll be the one to identify him.
Thank you, Brigella.
Signor Pantalone, there is in your seat. Signor Federico Rasponi.
You claim to be here, sir?
I am here.
must appreciate the position I'm in here. Dr. Lombardi, an agreement is an agreement. There was an agreement before our agreement, and that agreement must take precedence.
But, sir, it would seem to me that the man who had just defended his sister's honor would, in so facto, appreciate another's honor in jeopardy.
Are you in trouble?
Well, no.
Do you need some assistance?
Yes.
From whom?
From you, sir. You have arrived too late. Clarice is mine.
Silvio!
I'm sure that Clarice will agree. Anyone, and that includes her father, who wishes to separate her from me, will have to confront me.
Confront my ability.
Not another duel.
I do mean this, sir.
You're too late, sir. The agreement is broken. Clarice is my son's.
I'm sorry?
Prior, in tempora, I fought your endure.
No!
Clarice, come back for us!
Not punish her, sir.
with nothing to feed on but anger! Master, go! No!
Scab.
How dare she? Well, are you ready, sir?
Yes, let's inspect this in.
Oh, I've already taken care of the preliminary, sir.
You have?
Yes. Premonition, sir. I do use other muscles. Now, they have a mezzo-mezzo stable, and the room's too glorious for a master's servant, sir. But...
All right, well, how would you like to work for me?
Can I
speak with me?
No, I did not. I am waiting to see the cowardly master, that idiot servant.
That, sir, is my idiot servant.
Your servant, sir.
My servant.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure.
Then he waits on two.
Aren't you a bit presumptuous, sir?
I'm sorry, sir.
Cases of mistaken identity are not uncommon.
No. Will you please forgive me?
I forgive you.
Oh, thank you, sir. Tell me, are you a visitor here?
I am.
And where are you from, if I may ask?
Turk.
Turk. Don't come as a group. You did say Turk.
Yes, Turk.
You know the man I need to see. He is also from Turk.
Turin! You wouldn't happen to know his name, would you?
Oh, I know more than his name.
You do?
I do. You didn't. His name is Federico Raffoni. Are you familiar with that one, sir?
Sadly, I think I am. He's dead. At least I hope.
Dead? I hardly call him dead. Just this morning he arrived from Turin to claim my fiance as his.
That's impossible, sir. Federico Rasponi, I tell you, is dead.
So you say, he must have returned from the dead.
Impossible.
I was saying the same thing myself. One moment dead, another alive.
Nonsense!
What I tell you is true. I saw him myself.
Here.
Yes, here.
Federico Rasponi.
Federico Rasponi.
Here.
Yes, here.
Federico. I'll send it to you immediately. Your servant, Antonio. Ah, bless you, Antonio. You strangely unseen yet pivotal character.
You read the entire letter, sir!
She's here! In her dead brother's clothes, but here nonetheless! Oh, this proves her love for me that her brother refused to see. Droppy! Droppy! Droppy, we don't get paid for this, and that's really expensive. I don't think you should. don't say any more.
Okay.
Okay.
here, sir. Oh, not here, sir.
Oh,
will be here, sir.
Earlier in the scene.
Yeah. We're on a budget.
just to let me. Thank you. What is the highest order of mercantilism? Reputation! A merchant can achieve no more than reputation in his lifetime. Do you know how I've dreamt of a son to take over my business? Could I simply let it die? No. No. It is just as hard for a father to find a husband for his daughter as it is for a merchant to find an heir to his business. Do you think that a reputable merchant would recommend someone inferior to himself for his daughter? Yeah, no. There is a future to be thought of here. Yours. And mine. And may the future be good business for the both of us.
Sir!
You must believe in Clarice. What is it, Melvina?
Signor Rasponi is here to see you, sir.
Ah! Tell the good man to come in.
Chance to prove to you who I really am.
I know perfectly well who you are, sir.
information that he deserves to hear.
Dinos.
Oh, Papa?
Clarice.
Be gentle with him.
I will, my darling. As gentle as a rainforest in the middle of... I got nothing. You understand my drift.
Okay. He's passionate, Papa. He could do something rash.
I know. But what do you want? Two husbands? Well, he knew what he stood on this, didn't he? And I was an honest man on this, wasn't I? I just hope nothing else goes wrong. Don't you?
Papa?
Clarice?
Maybe I should tell him.
Out of the question. One never really knows what the passion will do. Good day to you both. At the last.
Don't you ever kiss me again.
Well, my son will surely be pleased.
You give him that much credit?
Well,
dishonest, and unethical. Viva vos Führer, Verdisa! How dare you! Verdant! I hear it all over Venice!
See you, sir!
At first, I agree with my son. The contract was sealed between himself and your daughter. But now, considering the type of family she comes from, and their vulnerability to such crazy behavior, perhaps it would be safer for us to think otherwise.
Go ahead! It would be easier for us all!
You may still pay for this dishonor, sir. You have
for what I want.
Well, then. Here's proof. Oh, Silvio! Oh, Silvio!
Stop!
What is this dog's place?
No, but...
Just because she shares a secret?
With Rasponi!
I'm gonna have to clean it that up! So, just because she has a secret, that makes her unfaithful?
Of course!
Oh, you men are so blind!
Blind? Who ever heard of such hypocrisy? God, what am I talking to a servant boy with? I still must avenge the man who made her unfaithful. He will die. Therese will see what a fool she really is.
something stupid. I said it's too late now. I know it's stupid. A servant without an inn. With an inn. But do you think I have the time to stay a servant for the rest of my life? Shut up, my darling. No, I've been learning the trade. And soon I'll show them what I've learned. First lesson, decent bed. Second lesson, good meal. And then they'll see. And then maybe he, she, they will invest in me. Mistress Brigada, it is I, Chocolatino Matocchio, chef of Bergamo.
What is it, Truffolino?
Excuse me, ma'am. A meal for my master and Signor Pantalone. Is that possible?
What do you mean, is that possible? Ooh. And just tell me what they want.
Well, it's hard to know what's best in this, ma'am.
So we'll start with an antipasto misto.
Oh, you got the squid?
I won't answer that. And then maybe a minestrone.
No, not with the antipasto, ma'am.
You're telling me? And who's wearing the big white fluffy hat?
Have you got a bra?
First, how many dishes do they want?
Oh, at least 5 or 6.
So now we got a pasta, no?
No!
No!
Antipasta and bra! Have you got tagliatelle?
I do.
Well, I'll take it. Veal.
Roll.
Perfect.
Pig.
Have you got tagliatelle?
I could.
Then I'll take the pig.
I'll cook the fat. Now, how about a
salad?
Oh, simple.
I like to keep it simple.
And that's what I mean.
Saving me from that flamboyant cadet. Not that there's anything wrong with that.
I just noticed, you're very old. Sort of decrepit. I think you might be decaying. Oh, would you like some help up those stairs, sir?
No, you.
Oh, it's okay. This is what I get paid for.
Please.
Come on. Oh, let's go. All right. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Oh, okay. All right. Oh, a little more to the left might be a little comfortable, sir. Oh, we're almost there, sir. Oh, my goodness.
No.
Perfect.
Excuse me, my darling.
Oh, sir! So forward.
Madam.
Now so formal. My mistress has sent me with a message to your master.
And you want me to deliver it?
I do. I mean, yes.
Is that all?
And I thought he had enough. Yes.
Surely she wants more.
Oh, well, perhaps.
Yes.
We could.
Yes.
Well, we might.
Of course.
Oh, well then.
When? Where?
Here.
You're kidding.
Where else?
Where else? Have I got adventure on my hands?
Shall we?
And risk everything? Yes!
Now!
Now!
I'm sorry.
Oh, don't be. Young and restless. No.
Give me your belt.
But what will hold up my pants, sir?
You'll be so bent, they won't fall down. Oh, a brown belt with black shoes, Chuckledito. Oh, my God. Bend over.
Oh, this is so humiliating, sir.
Not any less humiliating than opening up private letters.
Oh! Oh! Oh, sir! Oh, my goodness! Oh!
How am I doing?
Scream!
Ah!
Scream!
Ah! Oh, my belt is hurting me, sir!
Better. Now, if you don't mind.
Oh, would you like to keep it, sir? A souvenir? Oh!
Let that be a lesson to you. Signor Pantalone!
Where's Pasquale, Truffy?
I don't even know what that is.
It only works for me, sir.
Must.
deed. I guess maybe I can sign it this time. Yeah, sure. Silvio Lumb.
You want to get off?
Yo, please.
Yes.
Yes.
is his fault, sir. Very bad judgment, my brother.
Your brother?
Yes. You see, he was afraid. He begged me to take all the blame for fear that your lady would send him away.
Well, what happened?
Well, you remember that shipment of English sheep that came through last month?
English sheep? But what could they have to do with Pasquale?
Ruga!
Oh, no!
Oh, yes!
Why, that's uncouth!
Well, not only is it uncouth, sir, it's terribly couth! Well, as you can well imagine, you developed a horrible disease.
I can't imagine. Those crazy English, they never stop infecting our society.
Well, he didn't mean to cause all that havoc, sir, but, you see, he was messed up by all that, and, well, he begged me to take all the blame, and so I stupidly made up all the stories about the death and your portrait.
Your portrait, sir? I wouldn't have thought it was you. Have you done something to your hair, sir? Is that a wig?
Not a bad job. Stories of
I too have arrangements that I must fulfill with my shepherd. Banker!
Go!
I will see you soon.
I'll be waiting for you at Signor Pantalones.
Thank you, my love, for understanding.
It's you that understands.
Oh, I don't think I know where this Pantalone lives.
Sir, the stage really isn't all that wide. There's only two doors, so you got like a 50-50 chance.
There's 50 doors?
I'll help you, sir.
Ah, thank you, Truffle.
Yeah.
Thank you, Truffle Dino.
You're welcome.
Florindo, is it you?
It is. It is, my love. Now go and take my heart with you. For it belongs to you.
Oh, but sir, what about the baker?
misconception.
Well then, Signor Silvio.
No! He can't fool me, although he fools this poor, unsuspecting wife.
Wait!
Don't interrupt me. His disguises are not for love. What's
only for money, sir.
You see, he admits it. Do not fear, my love. I will avenge your innocent foolishness. Stand ready to take your punishment, Signor.
Not the kind of love that knows when to give love away, sir.
True, Signora Beatrice, and your love for Signora.
Signorara Tusi was also revealed to me when you revealed yourself to me.
Excuse me, Signor Mandalone. Revealed to me when you revealed yourself to me, that is?
Yes!
I cannot live without you! Bring him!
Now, down, Silvio!